We, the core team members from the Kaizen Multimedia Institute, would like to introduce the short films on this huge platform. A simple strategy was to bring along the new, young, creative and most productive minds who believe in working with a great sense of unity, under a strong leadership and in any circumstances. The dedication and sincerity shown by our students in completion of the project, keeping in mind the project's budget and the deadline, working diligently for hours while facing countless challenges, enduring and overcoming them with the best of their efforts, makes them the deserving competitors for this prestigious award. The short films are based on traditional animation with a combination of digital method, stop motion, with each frame hand painted and sketched by our students. A layout of all the stages from writing the storyboard to character designing was done beforehand. All the students were assigned specific tasks, which included sketching, character designing, coloring, animating movements, character animation, frames editing, sound editing, post-production. Under the guidance of our institute's design educator, Mr. Abhijit Murudkar, our core team members were able to bring out the best of their efforts. India, being one of the fastest and largest growing animation industry in the world, has paved the way for our young students to contribute to this field with great efficiency. Working on the short films gave a full insight into how the animation industry works and made the students competent enough to tackle any future projects head on with best possible results.